I am now joined by Brian Kerr, and we are in the United Airlines maintenance hangar. You do a lot of high-tech work in here, don't you?
Oh, we do a lot of work in here. On a nightly basis, we prepare our airplanes for departures in the morning, taking our passengers to wherever their destination may be.
And although it's high-tech work, you've got a lot of simple machines in here. I see, for instance, this pulley up here on the ceiling. What do you do with this?
Well, absolutely. We use this crane mechanism that has a pulley attached to it. And what we do with that is we lift very heavy things.
What about levers? Do you use levers?
We use levers every single day. For example, we have this lever here, which is a torque wrench. Be very careful. It's very heavy.
Oh, it is heavy.
Yes.
So what do you do with this?
And we use this lever to torque very high torques on certain things. We have certain nuts and certain mechanisms on the airplane that we have to ensure that they're properly torqued. By torqued, I mean tightened so that they would not come off in flight.
And one person couldn't do
well, with a small...
With what? This one here, sometimes we need two guys on it, you know, actually putting pressure on the lever. We also have here, which is another lever, which is pretty much, this is a personal lever.
Okay.
See, it does the same exact thing. However, one person can use this.
And I saw one other simple machine.
Well, we have another simple machine that we use every day in here. Wheels, pedals. And what we do, we use this for, is to transport our technicians around and also to carry things so he or she does not have to carry them.
He's got his wheels and his... There he goes, off on his bike. Thank you so much for talking with us today,
Brian. You're very welcome.